Hello, I'm Steve Potosik, superintendent of Jacksonville School District 117. I'm filming this on May 15th, 2020. That's important because tonight was to be a very special night. Each year we gather together to celebrate 13 years of dedication and effort to celebrate our purpose. Tonight was to be the official graduation of the class of 2020. While we cannot replace a very public rite of passage, we do hope the graduates and their families can enjoy this virtual graduation ceremony. Class of 2020, you will never be forgotten. And I hope that brings some solace to the understandable disappointment you must have losing the last few months of your senior year. And I hope that you and your loved ones have a smile on your face as you're watching this video tonight. But I know you are still missing one very important event. We left school on Friday, March 13th. The plans were to come back to school on Monday the 16th, and at that time nobody had any idea the closure would last the entire school year. But we didn't even come back that Monday. The decision to close the school was made on Saturday. The class of 2020 never had one last day with their fellow classmates. You didn't have the opportunity to sit with your classmates, to sit with students you might have been in school with for 13 years, to have that last goodbye. That's a level of closure that the virtual graduation ceremony and the other things we're offering can't provide. So, we're going to invite you back. When this is over, we are going to open up the school on a Saturday and invite you back and do our best to recreate a lunch hour so you can at least have one last lunch together. We will give enough advance notice so those away can hopefully make plans and travel back, and we will provide video conferencing for those who can't. Look for more information in the future. I can't express how grateful I am to be working with an amazingly dedicated staff that put in countless hours to put this together and living in an amazing community that has been so supportive during this pandemic. Class of 2020, thank you. Congratulations. Good luck.
Dear seniors, I hope this message finds you safe and well. Like many of my emails to you during the school closure, I want you to know how much you are missed and how much we all wish we could fix this for you. While this is not the graduation that you planned on or hoped for, it is nonetheless a celebration of your accomplishments. Try not to look at it as a graduation you missed, but rather a graduation that was created just for you, the class of 2020. Every level of life will demand a new you. It will push you to the limits and force you to rise to the occasion. If anyone can do it, the students of the class of 2020 can. Think about it. People are already coining phrases such as senior skip day champions and trademarking t-shirts with images from Friends episodes. You are resilient, and I have no doubt that you will rise far and beyond anything people could imagine. Try not to think about what you've missed, rather what you have to look forward to. I mean, really, who has missed my friendly reminder in the morning announcements to get your IDs out and get them on? There is so much ahead of you, and as I have said in my other letters, do not let this define you. It feels like everything is wrong now, but one day it will feel so right. This will probably be the last time I write to you as your principal. Thank you, seniors, for being the shining light in a dark time, for the laughs, the enthusiasm, and the memories. I will forever be honored to be the principal of the class of 2020, the class we will never forget. Much love, Mrs. Lee.
Over the last 4 years at Jacksonville High School, we've all learned a lot. Miss Arnold taught us how to do difficult math problems. Mrs. English taught us the basics of biology. Mrs. Collins taught us all about different types of literature, and Mr. Robinson taught us many life lessons during class while simultaneously teaching us how to balance chemical equations. And we will no doubt use many of the problem-solving skills we've learned in school throughout our lives. But I think the most important lesson we've learned, or at least that I've learned, is how much we need each other to succeed. As many of you know, I missed the last part of my freshman year because I was sick with a strep illness that attacked my brain. During this time, because of it attacking my brain, I was not myself and I couldn't function right at all. If it hadn't been for my closest friends, family, and my teachers, I very well could have not gotten out of it and maybe wouldn't even be standing here today. It was the scariest and most difficult experience of my life, and I'm so grateful for the people I have around me who pushed me to get back up. Even though virtual graduation isn't what everyone was expecting, I'd like to thank the people who have helped us succeed throughout the years to help bring us to this point. Miss Arnold and Mrs. Beard for always caring and being there for me when I was overwhelmed, stressed, or upset with how things were going in my life. Mr. Robinson for teaching me how to push through difficult obstacles and how to advocate for myself more. The foreign language teachers for being there for me through school trips as well as throughout my high school career. Mrs. Collins for being so kind through my final year of high school, and many more teachers that I appreciate so much. I also owe so much to the counselors and administrators who supported me, as well as the entire JHS staff. For personal thanks outside of school, I'd like to thank my mom, dad, sister, and the rest of my family for teaching me to succeed even when the odds were definitely against me. I'd like to thank my best friends who were always there for me since the beginning, and who never gave up on me, especially when I was sick and not myself. I'd like to thank my church family from Grace United Methodist and the First Presbyterian Youth Group. All of you guys know who you are, and you have definitely molded who I am today. I could not have made this achievement without all of these people, and I'm infinitely grateful. So now we're all high school graduates, and soon we'll be going on our own paths in life. We'll do our best to stay in touch, but we'll be figuring out our lives and taking the best steps for our own success. So I'll leave you all with this. Never be afraid to ask for help. Without any help, I'd be nothing today. I owe all my success to the people around me, and you should all appreciate the people around you too. Thank you.
I'd first like to give an enormous thanks to all the parents, mentors, teachers, and staff members of Jacksonville School District 117. Each and every one of you have played a tremendous role in guiding and developing all the students in the class of 2020. This is a time like no other. So many high school memories and experiences have been taken from us in these past few months. If you're like me, you've probably experienced a lot of doubt, worry, and true heartache that may have not been experienced before. As class president, I wanted nothing more than to be in the hallways and classrooms with this extraordinary group of young men and women. My heart went out to every student who is at home yearning to be a part of their last high school memories. Then, after some of the sadness faded away, a sense of encouragement washed over me. I chose to look at this period not as a time of tragedy, but as an opportunity to triumph over adversity. This is not the first time the class of 2020 has dealt with hardship. We were born into the heightened panic of 9/11. In 2008, we watched helplessly as our parents and loved ones struggled financially. We began going to school each day knowing that there was a possible chance of another mass shooting in our hallways. Did you know that we are the first generation of people that have been at war our whole lives? Now we are faced with something that cannot be seen, felt, or sensed in any way. Many would say we are a cursed group of individuals, destined to be faced with unfortunate events. I, however, see us as blessed. I can't help but feel that God chose us to carry the burdens of the world. If you aren't religious, then you must feel that fate has selected us to be resilient. The class of 2020 isn't one of weakness, pity, or tragedy. No, we are one of strength, determination, and perseverance. We fought battles our entire lives, and we will continue to fight battles as we move forward. We cannot be weighed down by these battles. As we go forward, we must use our chosen resilience and strive to make the world a better place. Many of you will go to college and become healthcare workers, engineers, and countless other professions. Others will be sent to places near and far, working tirelessly to defend this country that we call our home, and some will go right into the trade of their choosing, building the backbone of our economy. Class of 2020, I urge you to not see our circumstances as one of affliction, but to instead see it as one of strength. You were chosen to be a part of one of the most memorable groups of people in history. Our story will be told endlessly, but it is how you choose to tell that story, though, that will decide if it is one of tragedy or one of heroism. We are the class of 2020, and I am extremely proud to say that out loud and be a part of this with all of you. I look forward to us all growing up and looking back on our high school memories together. As we take this next great step in life, I wish you all good luck, safe travels, and good fortune. And it's with that I say one last time to you, class of 2020, it's been real, it's been fun, it's been real fun. Thank you.
Sierra Lanae Mayer. Serenity Renee Anders.
Alandra Marie Antle.
Carson Joy Baker. Weston Joseph Barrow. Joseph Andrew Bates. Ashley Elizabeth Booth. Brexton Connor Orr.
Sydney Elizabeth Brainerd.
Jane Annabelle Brewer. Zoe Marie Rocker. Colin Scott Brunson. Vianney Laura Bustos. Brianna Marie Butler. Alexa Bailey Ann Campbell. Laura Grace Campbell. Carlos Josio Carmona Hernandez. Jordan Robert Kay. Kaya Catherine Lee Cole. Ian Casey Connors. London Audier Good.
Skyler Keith Coakley.
Lamar Isaac Cox.
Yeah! You made it! Yeah!
Caitlin Dawn Crawford.
Matthew Ryan.
Brianna Nicole David. Colton Wayne Dickman.
Jonathan Tyler McGurk. Alexa Anastasia Dixon. Daniel Jonathan Doyle.
Thank you.
Luis Gerardo Garcia.
Ricardo Garcia Jr. Cecilia Vida Gaddis.
William Richard Gibson.
Mario Manuel. Ethan Christian Graber.
Hunter Wesley Graham.
Jackson Tyler.
Michaela Infinity Green.
Noah Michael Green. Mariah.
Jaden Elizabeth Hammers. Jacob Gabriel Hammer. Damond Lachey Harris Jr.
Jalen Burke Henry. Marissa Nicole Herring. Nicholas Davis Hester. Madeline Samara Dale. Dominic Gage Inman. Brock
Tanner Stephen Powell. Kaylin Nicole Hudson. Dawson Scott Knox. Billy Christopher Lawson.
Thank you.
Polycarp Mahoma Lasenga. Dayton Michael Lauer. Kelly Mai Lu. Joseph Mayuna Hoon.
J.
Jocelyn Rose Norcom. Evan Taylor Osborne. Yeah.
Mackenzie K. Osborne. Emma Grace Peters. Tyler Scott Peters. Joseph Edwin Pullman. Hannah Grace Poole. Xavier David Allen. Isabel Cheyenne Preston. Caleb Douglas Provo. Haley Ann Fuller. Luisa Maria Ramirez.
Elizabeth Danielle Ransom. Skylar Phoenix Berger. Paige Emery Skinner.
Susanna Joanne Spears.
forward, Oliver Scrum.
Dalton William Scrum. Megan Elizabeth Sucks.
Mackenzie Lee Tots.
Wilson Lee Tompkins. Andrew Richard Towers.
Shelby Marie Trace. Zachary Raymond Trace.
Dallas Joseph Turner.
Piper LeMay Upchurch. Devin James Usry.
Tiger Ray Knight. Chase Michael Vega. Ashley Lauren Wade.
Holly Brianne Walker.
Kaylani Nevaeh Walton.
Elizabeth Webster. Tessa Rachel Welsh.
Woo! Allison Renee Wheeler.
Now's your time, class of 2020. Congratulations.
Congratulations. We are so proud of you.
Congratulations, seniors. I'm going to miss you. Good luck. I know you'll do great.
Congratulations to the class of 2020, and best of luck to all of you.
Congratulations, seniors.
You can accomplish anything you can dream of. Good luck out there, guys.
Good luck.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congrats, seniors.
The class of 2020 is electrifying!
Congratulations and best wishes to the class of 2020 from the
cafeteria! Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. In these extraordinary times, try to be extraordinary.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Thanks for all the memories.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Wishing all the 2020 graduates the very best.
Congratulations, class of 2020, on surviving one of the craziest senior years ever. Always remember, it's a great day to have a great day.
Congrats, class of 2020.
Congrats, 2020. Way to go!
Good job, everyone. You did it.
Congratulations and good luck with your future adventures.
Congrats, class of 2020. Best wishes.
Hey, class of 2020, you guys rock. I love you guys. Congratulations.
Remember to take chances and to have fun.
Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
It's been great to watch you grow.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Wherever you go, go with all your heart.
Seniors, we love you and we are proud of you. Best of luck in the future.
Congratulations, seniors, and best wishes.
Congratulations, seniors.
Congratulations, seniors.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, seniors. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations and way to pull off the first ever Senior Skip Month.
Congratulations, proud of you.
Congratulations and best wishes.
Congratulations, today is your day.
It's about that time. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, JHS seniors. I look forward to hearing about your many successes.
Congratulations, seniors. Good luck on your future endeavors.
Class of 2020, best of luck.
Parting is such sweet sorrow. Congratulations.